giving me a key sound?
Plus, it doubles as a kickstand.
I wish I could do drum drums live. like, you ever listen to, like, D'Angelo?
Yeah.
Like, how that sounds like the drummer's fucking drunk, or, like, J Dilla? He always has those, like...
You have to know what's right. To know what's wrong.
Right, you have to... It's,
it's
like,
actually really intelligent drumming.
It's so hard to, like, get off the beat once you're trained to be on the beat. You know what I mean?
It's a subconscious thing.
Right.
You can't be thinking about it.
Right.
That's partly what I've understood.
Right. It's like such a feel, you know?
All right, ready?
Let's do it. You start us off. 6-8? Or whatever, 12-8, whatever we are in. 3 or 2. Oh, okay. You lead me. I was looking for some sort of rhythm to glitch.
Oh, sorry. 1.